Welcome to our cooking show, Taste My City. We are in our school kitchen at the NMS Lebring, Austria. Here is my fantastic team.
Hello.
We are preparing for you today three traditional dishes from Austria.
And this is our menu for today. For a starter, we have Styrian pumpkin soup. For a main course, we have Vienna Schnitzel. And for dessert, we have Kaiserschmarrn.
Mm-hmm. Now have a look how we prepare this delicious meal. For the pumpkin soup, we need pumpkin, pumpkin seed oil, onion, cream, vegetable boiler, and salt. Good luck.
Let's have a look over here. For the Vienna Schnitzel, we need Wiel Schnitzel, eggs, flour, breadcrumbs, salt and pepper, butter or plant oil, and slice of lemon to garnish.
And for our last dish, the Kaiserschmarrn, we need eggs, flour, salt, sugar, and milk. Okay. I can't wait to test all the dishes, but for now, at work,
have fun
and do a great job.
Thank you.